everybody. Welcome to the Little Buds International Preschool, Gundavli, Andheri East. Are you worried as to what you will do in the summer vacations? Is your child bored? So here we have some fun activities for your little one. Here we have made a chart from very easy chart paper that you can find at home. Even an A4 size paper will be just fine. You can even source all these pictures. You can cut it out from magazines, colorful books, even the newspaper pictures. The glossy ones are perfectly fine for this chart. A for apple, A for abacus, A for apron, A for astronaut, A for aquarium, A for aeroplane, and A for alligator. See, here we have just scribbled letter of the week, A. You can even do it as a front and back. Here we haven't made a back, but you can use it as a front and back. Laminating this chart is totally up to you. If your budget doesn't permit it, don't do the lamination. The next activity is tracing using rice. You can just spread rice in a plate and have your child trace out the alphabet for the week or the letter for the week. A, K, K for kangaroo, let us trace. D for drum, let us trace. So on and so forth. There is another fun activity which we all mothers can do at home, is take a little basket with so many colorful fruits. These cut fruits are easily available in the market. I'm sure you all have these at home. So just jumble up the fruits like this in a basket. Oh, let's play. Let's find A for apple. Where is apple? Apple? Is it this one? No, 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 no. Is it this one? No, no, no. It's, I think, this one. A for apple. So let's cut the apple. And we're cutting the apple. And we're going to eat it. So this is a fun way to play with your little one at home and have some fun memories to make during the summer vacations. Do consider to like, share and subscribe to our channel and our other social media handles.